be working on
some stuff.
An Excel spreadsheet. So basically, we're at
very boring.
We're at this place in Pune, and yeah, it's a very nice place. And we're helping some people out, and they have like massive Excel spreadsheets, and they didn't do some super good data validation entry. So now they have this
massive spreadsheet with issues. Yeah.
And they need us to fix it. So we're like, yeah, we can fix it. We're like, we can do anything.
Which is true. It depends.
But they would be like, oh, wow.
Okay. Now it's like, what you can do, you do. And what you can't do, we fix. But yeah. Like, so it's going to be today.
Today we're going to help them fix up their spreadsheet.
Yeah. And on tofu, because today we bought some tofu.
Oh yeah, well, so
it's
we're happy.
It's not paneer.
We haven't tried it yet. We don't know what it's like. Maybe it's like
tofu.
Real tofu. Yeah.
Maybe it's just normal. Like it's not a big deal. Like it's just normal tofu.
Yeah, it's just tofu. Like but, get over it, you know.
I mean, when I have it in my mouth and try, I'm like,
Anyway.
Too much.
Talking about projects. So this thing we have to do. Okay. So imagine you have. First thing we want to do is you want to format numbers and ranges. So we have the first column in the spreadsheet. Okay, I'm just into the explanation. No into doing it. Okay, first column, we have numbers. Yes. And it's like, so for example, number of beds is for hospitals. So it's like number of beds. And if they don't put a value in the number of beds, then the column next to it has a range.
Because it's not like a straight value, it's like a maybe
so
a range.
So it's like, say it's either 1 in the first column, but if there's not 1, then it's like 4 to 5 or something like that. So we have to check that there's at least.
So there is like a logic between this kind of thing. Like it's kind of logic.
It's pretty basic logic.
Yeah, but then if one of these like these values, there's going to be like a lot of like things about beds, for example. If one has a range, then it turns everything to a range because then
later we have to calculate the total of all these numbers, and then if there's an infinite number, you have to calculate the total of the ranges.
Later. And then we got another one which is like specialties, and we're gonna go into it later.
I can't actually remember what specialties is about.
It's boring, and we just have to do it.
You know, it's very useful stuff.
It's useful, but it's not like things you like. You can dream at night.
Yeah. It's not like machine learning. Like no Excel.
It's more like you just do step by step and then you know. So since you started this bit. We already done some parts.
Yeah, we already done some parts. Because there were so many things they needed fixing.
Lots of things. I mean, tops,
right? Like 10 things.
Yeah, 10 things, and we done like 8.
Yeah.
Or like 7, and. And then like there was a time you had some time and you started. I know, so this is like chunk of thing of comment and stuff, and I don't even want to look into it.
Make me sound bad.
It's not bad. It's just like, just started and motivation and just stopped and faded. And so we're going to this and then you start today.
Yeah, so the code's not super beautiful clean,
But this one we'll do without any timer, you just fix it.
No. We want a timer. So that when
I get tired. In 5 minutes you're done. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, so this looks like a mess.
And give me a second, I wanna check the associations. I think we're fine.
Oh yeah, is our speaking fine? Because we have the fan on, so it's a bit noisy.
Yeah, but it's okay, it should be fine.
Yeah.
Thank you. Hello. Courtney's
Hey.
But it's not watching us maybe, or is it? You didn't join yet, so hello.
Okay, hello.
And so now you already got 30 seconds.
Oh,
use that.
Okay. So this looks ugly. I do not deny. I'll go through it because basically.
It's a very similar logic.
Where's the thing?
Looks like take a break. I think there's no comments. Wait.
There we go. Oh. Yes. Okay, so we already had this kind of logic. Oh man, it was so hard to do. This took us so long.
Because of freaking library that we use.
I don't like that you wrote IDX, but he means index.
Yeah, but it's okay.
Okay,
if you started developing in like 2014, then maybe it's okay. But like in the last decade, that's fine.
Okay, so basically what we do is we get the column index. I'm just going to code so that people understand.
It's a very, very like fluffy way to say. You're just burning your time.
No, I'm not burning my time. Okay.
You have to do. You do two. You do double.
Okay, I do double. We get. So we have the column names like in our Excel spreadsheet. We have the headers. So we get the header names, and we get the index for that column. So then we can loop through the correct columns.
IDX.
Then we can go through like all the rows in that column, and that's basically what this is doing.
So yeah, we're just
that's what this mess is about. So don't worry about it.
So the if cell value none is yours.
Yeah.
So
this is all of them have this.
But in this case.
So I'm just gonna get rid of this because this doesn't. We don't care about this at the moment, right?
You did it.
I didn't do anything. I just literally copied one of our previous functions. Stop like blaming everything on me.
No, that's right. Sorry.
Okay, so we want to check.
So if it's empty, what happens?
If it's empty, then we have to check the next row. And to see if that's.
How do we do that?
Empty. Though? Yeah, exactly. How do we do this? So we have to look it up.
No, but we got.
So I think we have like we can get a cell based on
the next one.
Index.
Yeah, the index we got because it's the same, but now on the next column. So so this one like is selected column, right?
Yeah,
so,
we got the selected column.
So we can this is the index of the selected column. So this is if we do this one with a different index, right? So this is the index of the selected column. Mm. So the selected column. In this case, we're just like it's gonna be different logic because it's going to be very static. It's just gonna be this and next.
Yeah, we're just gonna check the next one.
Like we're not gonna go through like we're gonna have to skip the next like things like that. So you understand?
Yeah, I do understand.
So this is like gonna be pretty like it's not gonna be always like just a full loop. Because actually what we're going to do is like,
so
we're just
going to
call these a bunch of times.
Instead of going through columns, we should be going through the rows as
done. What I mean is like, so before we went through all the, we gave like a 10 column names and we go through all the column names.
Yeah.
Now we always going to go through pairs.
Yeah.
Like we're going to give like one, like the two names, and we're going to go ask this one and this one.
Yeah.
And work with two only. And then work with two.
Yeah.
And then later when we're gonna go for the total, then we're gonna go through and like check all the numbers like.
Right, okay, so that's later. We're not gonna worry about it.
Now we just like focus on not the totals.
Yeah.
So then like this one doesn't become like it's not an index anymore because so index is my name, but it's going to be like I mean it's fine. But it's always gonna be one, right? Because we're going to do like, for example, position 0. Because you're always going to keep 2.
Right, okay.
So then what we can do is like, even just like, put a name 1 or something. Yeah. Like, I mean, no, it's up to you. But, so the way it's done here is.
Hospital.
We don't have the same.
Oh, okay.
So this is our like, just our thing. So this is going to be like the normal number and the range. And so this is going to be like column name number and column name range.
Okay.
So we started.
What?
Yeah, you were chatting.
No, I'm just explaining like
column
where
name,
you're
range.
At.
Range. Yeah. So now this one we can reuse it every time there is this like double.
Yeah.
And we're just gonna check like this is only gonna check. If this is empty, this one has to be a valid range, and if this is a digit, the other one has to be empty. Okay.
Uh, so we don't need a for loop.
No, because we can just do one. Yeah.
Yeah. So we can just be like, column name index equals.
I mean, the important thing is the number. And the important thing of column, like the variable, is that there is a number. Oh. It's always going to return. Oh yeah, this is okay. It's always going to return 1.
Yeah.
But this one, it's going to be named number.
Yeah.
But the important thing of the variable is that it's about the name, the number.
Oh, sure, sorry.
Otherwise, it's just. Yeah, column number. And column there.
Yeah.
So okay. This one, now we have the ID. Now we go through every index, and we know they're like pair. So we can also do, so for each, we go through this column. Private columns, and it's something to do like, remember we have to do like a list.
A list.
Yeah. Last time we like we turn that one holds into a list, and then we could take it out. Absolutely forgot.
Yeah, I don't understand what you mean.
No, do you?
Okay, because I was already thinking that this was okay.
Yeah, but how do you ask the next one?
I was gonna try and get it from using the indexes that we have.
Go ahead.
What?
You can already do what we did earlier.
Oh, really?
Exactly the same.
So we're using a library called OpenPyXL? So we have cell.row and cell.column. So maybe we can do like one of these plus one. But we want to get the cell. I'll search for cell maybe.
No, I'm thinking like, because I have mine one way, I'm trying out that one, maybe it's better.
Find.
I mean, there's a basic search. Yeah, by like, just like, take away things, so like, don't need Python there, it's already always Python. And then this cell by index. Yeah, see? You can identify like that. We got the index over down.
Oh, that's why I just opened.
No, you go back and go back one more time. There, see? Worksheet.cell, row equals 2, column equals 2.
So we can do this.
And so we already have the index of the column, and the index of the row is plus 1.
Yeah.
Very nice. Better than what I was thinking about.
Natural? Did you just force that?
Mm.
Okay.
No, I was just like, why would I force it? I mean, you have two.
Yeah.
So like.
Oh, really?
You have two?
Oh,
yeah, I said you have two.
Okay.
I'm okay. I'm
okay. So then it's
row.
Cell dot row plus one.
No, index.
Index.
Plus one.
Plus one, and then this will be column number index.
Plus
that's why. No, the row shouldn't be plus one. The row should be the same. The column is plus one.
Yeah, the same, but like now we can actually...
Oh, disconnect it.
Here, put column names. Now we're doing a bit different things, and then you can use the range.
Okay.
Okay, so now I think we're back. We have some problem. Are we back now? So internet is... No, so that's all right.
It's not plus one, like the row. Like the row?
Ah, you mean that, yeah. Right. And so, yeah, it's okay. I mean, we're temporary out of connection, and that was it. Yeah, let's keep going. So, this one will now work?
Yeah.
Self dot?
Self.w.
Yes. We are back.
Hello.
So a bit of like...
Bit of disconnection there.
Action, disconnection. Okay, so we got that. So we got the index and now the value here. We'll have to read it. So let's just print this one.
Okay.
So we have to print like, if it's empty, we print it. The thing we will also fail. And if it's not empty, then... Actually, let's just like print all the time.
Okay, sure.
And print like print. Yeah, it's okay. That's
okay. Okay, let's run it.
This roll for me to run like put in there.
Oh yeah.
So like comment out like some stuff. Or no?
Yeah, that's it. Just.
No. If you do this. Then you can like, you can comment out.
Sure.
Alt, F2, yeah.
And then...
So now here we have a list of like things.
Yeah, these are the things that we were working on before. Checking ranges.
Yeah.
Ranges.
And this is going to be for some specific stuff. I mean, we can also do like a bunch.
What is it called?
Are you calling like, weirdly like check count or ranger? Or range.
Cool. And go. We don't care about this anymore.
And this is the list, and yeah, take away the arrow, yeah.
We don't care about this.
And that's going to be for the first two that we're gonna test.
Yeah, so let's check the...
I'll have you. So this one is going to be for hospital bed. So these two. So now we test with these two. Yeah, we go loot. Yeah, so this is going to be only for those two lines.
Yeah.
And let's do a little switch. And now like it was what to say.
No signal.
Okay. And this one, what is it?
It's like MIDI.
Yeah, this one. Now we input and the input is correct.
Now it's good.
So we
say
quiet. Your brother's like so much quiet.
X performance object has no attribute.
So probably some beautiful misspelling.
Probably some beautiful not saving, maybe.
Yeah, could be someone that never changed.
Oh
no, not saving.
No save.
So, save.
Beautiful, thanks. No saving. Oops.
So, are we visible?
Okay, some beautiful arrows.
Arrows, and so column or row value must be at least one. So, what are we talking about here?
So, which line is it?
I think because this one is to set maybe? Row or column? Yeah, no. So I think we start from zero somehow. Somehow we start from zero.
So maybe the index is the wrong thing to give in.
No. Because this one, because we are using the index somewhere. Ah, no, we're not using the index. So this is the enumerate. So it's index plus one.
No, for it's reason. Not. This is
Yeah, because it's just like it's just enumerate, so it starts from zero. Thank you, Barry.
Yeah, but it's I think this will create bugs. I think this is incorrect.
I think it's correct. What do you mean bugs?
Yeah, because I don't think it's related
what
to
you
the
say?
Yeah.
What you say?
I don't
say down.
That's not correct.
Well, something happened. yours like died. Yeah, because we're always printing the title. Yeah, which is great.
That's not quite what we were going for.
Well, somebody had a bug there and now. So can we be less negative?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
We are working here. We're serious people working. Not like.
It's up with this function.
Sorry? So okay, can I work? Because we are slicing, select the column.
We already have cell though, so I don't know why we don't just do cell dot row plus one.
Because it doesn't work like that.
It did in the example.
We had to go, yeah, but you remember what we did? That we had to go through this one and slice it and enumerate because that was wrong? Like, the example, that didn't work for us because this is a new version. And so like that's not you don't remember how much pain we suffered today?
Yeah, I didn't realize.
Yeah,
I
remember that we had to
wrong.
Do like to make it work we had to do list and then we had to like use the calls because iteration like otherwise it creates a generator.
Yeah, but we don't want to iterate here.
I know, but it's
I think can we just try it just to see.
Yeah, but let's try this one.
Okay.
That's fine. Hey, what you say? Hey. Hello, Olmo. Thank you for following us. Ooh, I'm getting 25. Wow.
No, 24.
Almost 25. Almost 25.
Yeah.
Anyway, so the column. So I think there's like something that we're not. So the index, the slice. I think the index doesn't change.
Yeah, we need to put. We can put a counter somewhere.
Yeah, we need a counter. That's right.
Don't call it index again because we already have this one.
So we start from one and then we do our thing. And at the end, that's equal one. So in this one, we start from one. And yeah, we already skipped, so we should start from there because that's where we start. And the column range will be the same column that we get, so it should be fine.
Yeah,
but we were still getting the wrong column.
Let's have a look.
Yeah, we're getting best general instead of getting range, so even though we were printing the same thing, which is fine. We're not getting that one, so I'll try plus one and suffer maybe, but I'm okay with sufferance. Let me say, because it should have been range if it was just stuck there.
Yeah, it should
have been. So we're not moving down, but then we were moving down, we were not, now we're moving down, but it's still in the wrong. So, oh.
Mm-hmm.
beautiful.
How did that?
Yeah, I understand. I understand. The same way. In the same way that the guy who made the table helped because they made a table.
What?
Where like our computer is staying, you know what I mean?
Not really.
It's fine. Okay. Anyway, so now we have something working. Thank you.
Okay. You're welcome. okay, so we now have the value, which is great. So we can.
We also know the previous value.
We also know the previous value.
And now we can just like do the logic.
So now we can do the logic. Yeah, so what I had before, yeah, which you kindly deleted.
Yeah, because okay. It's the same.
Cell dot value.
It's a serious
try
team,
to be
okay?
Civilized here.
This is like work, okay? So if it's none.
And if this is none.
No, we are saying and. So I think that one, if it's none, we need to save into a variable, right? Because we're gonna use it all the time.
Okay.
We're gonna see if it's none, then both become red. Or yeah. If it's not none, then we do our like a regex to check.
Okay.
We're looking for no like range.
Range cell.
Range value.
Range value equals range cell, because we wanna get like a.
But that's the value, right?
Yeah.
No, but what we're giving is a. I know, but what we're getting back is a dot value.
Yeah, I know, but I was gonna get rid of this.
Why?
Because then we can do range cell dot value, and we can still get a bunch of other things from
like,
it.
Like what?
Like we can do range cell dot set color, blah blah blah.
You mean like yeah. When you do say something that is like okay, you know you get your
yeah.
You know, it's fair.
Yeah, sure.
Anyway, so
if
so in this case if they're both if it's also
value is none,
yeah,
then
both bye bye.
Yeah, so we made this little like nice function because we're always changing colors.
But no we need that. You made.
Yeah, I made.
Yeah.
Because I was fed up with this ugly.
No, I gave you credit.
Yeah, okay, good.
What the hell?
Okay.
I should have been like loved.
Yeah.
red.
This is bad error.
So this is okay.
And then we count how many errors there are, so then we can tell them.
Plus one. Plus equals one. Yeah.
Plus equals one.
Yeah. Then
red.
Else.
And we also need to set it. So we also need to set the color red for.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Normal
so.
Cell.
That means,
yeah.
Okay, that's good.
That's
so now,
beautiful.
Okay, now we're both. Okay, so now we go. Next, we do a regex. From that.
Okay, so we want to.
Yeah, we check.
Okay.
Elif.
Elif. Range cell
dot. We already have it. Do something like this. And then we'll change the right. So we just want any number basically, and so that's in the range cell. Yeah. Caps. Okay. And now the magic.
Okay, magic.
Some regex.
Okay, so we want a range.
Any number.
Any
so
number.
Just digit.
Let's go to your R side that we had before.
Yeah. But no, in the meantime, you can keep.
Keep most of this.
No, but I'm just saying, keep the inner.
Okay.
And then, because it doesn't match up. So. A second?
Okay, so before we. Because we had to do quite a lot of regex today. So we were using the site to check that our regex was like half decent. Which one was it? This one?
Doesn't matter. Yeah, this one.
Okay.
So we paste, and now we, so we want like.
We want like any number to dash any number.
Yeah, and also like, so we do some tests like that. And also this one, I mean, this should be smaller, right? But, so the first one is to be. this. Yeah, yeah, okay. I wonder if you can say that this has to be the end.
But who is regular expression here?
Well, assume take. Yeah, that's something we can really belong to. So. So I need to choose like slash D something. So I think it's going to be slash D and like need to like just let's just try it out, I would say.
Because that has to be 10. So
nice,
I think you put
S.
A comma before it? Then I think it's like it can
like
be
0, no, no, 1 to 10. Let's be. Yeah, I think this one, like. Because that one only matches
yeah.
Last time, so we need to do. Found, rate. Okay, I mean, we just keep playing, it's okay. But. And then we can, if we do like A, okay, and we can allow 10.
Yeah, after that we're like, no, too many bits.
Too many bits.
We don't accept.
Impossible, impossible amount of bits. Okay, so there'll be at least one, and just number. So if it's not, so now, if it's not valid, we are just gonna range fill that one with yellow, and we still find it as an error.
Yeah.
And that's about it. So only if they're both done, otherwise.
Okay.
And so now I'm cleaning it. So now what we can do is in here is that we can start like say let's start a bit more.
I think there's only three. There's like nurses and.
Wait. Oh, really? Really, really? Like, yeah, so much.
Oh, I thought we were gonna make like a loop of all the.
I mean, it doesn't matter. It doesn't really matter because, like. I mean, we could. So with pairs. I mean, we still have to find them all, right?
Yeah.
So, I mean, it doesn't matter. I still need to do like this. A lot of ranges.
Yeah, I'm just glad that we don't have to clean up the Excel when it's like
when the time comes. At least we have this one.
Yeah.
So what we can do, I mean, I think splitting is better. Although, I see what you're saying, girl. There's a lot of ranges. I mean, they all start with the hospital bed. And so if you do like this, we're just going to get that one.
No, all of them start with hospital
beds. Like
they all start with hospital.
No, not necessarily, but all hospital, what I want is like, I want to be able to just get them. So now your turn. So now you do it.
I didn't quite understand what you wanted.
Just like, since they're all couple now,
yeah.
I want to make like, make the arrays.
Sure, okay.
I mean, the first array we don't need anymore.
Yeah, okay.
Because we need the power of Sublime.
How about this?
Yeah. So you get back to my way, yeah. Because the previous one also has...
Yeah, okay. So how about like this?
And now control and right. Okay. Welcome.
What did you do?
Yeah, it's okay.
It's okay.
Now you go like this. We don't need a first line anyway.
And then
like this. Now we got like a bunch.
Okay, so now we have all the pairs, and then we can make a giant array with all the pairs.
Sorry? You want a gigantic this? Sorry. Now we do like these, I guess.
Yeah, like a comma.
Yeah, and then we take away, and then we do it done. It's an array of arrays.
Yeah.
And of course we can clean up maybe this one. I mean, since we're doing them, we're doing, and we can hide the ugliness, and so that's when we cut away, and because we need to do it there, right? Okay. Please work.
Just put it on one.
So
okay.
Beds.
No.
Numbers.
Not all beds.
Lists, numbers, ranges.
Yes.
Now enjoy.
People don't have to see it. It's like, oh, it goes off the page. No one has to know.
Okay.
Go and
so
check.
Now we're doing like, yeah, this is four. No. There we do four.
Yeah,
no, outside.
Sure,
outside.
Okay.
Before,
okay, sure.
Because what we can do, we can do some smart printing as well.
Sure.
So this is going to be like the pair. Like
yeah,
this is
like
the whole.
How do we do?
Just call it like P, whatever. It doesn't really matter. No, this is like the actual 40 in
columns. In
paste. So now we're getting like, for each of those, we're gonna go through it. Those, right?
Yeah, we're gonna print, and then we're gonna have.
The passing in the columns.
Yeah.
And now, how do we do the text there?
Then we can like put the name or something.
Yeah, great.
Checking. So we can like have this. And then we can have like another one of these.
I give you a hint. So, hospital bed general, right?
Yeah.
So, it's going to be bed general. There's going to be bed queen share.
Yeah.
There's going to be bed queen share arrangement, okay? There's going to be bed single. So, So what are we drawing?
Yeah, we're just gonna put in the column name. That's what I was about to do.
Or you can do that, right?
Yeah, but I was gonna put a new line.
I put a new line. Okay, there's yeah. A new way.
So what I was gonna do was like checking ranges.
Yeah. Okay. Oh. Why did what?
Well, look, just let me continue.
I know. Like, I thought like we had the same page, or we're not. What? This one looks ugly, right?
What?
It doesn't have London's car.
Oh, yeah. Wait a second. Okay, now you can deal with the underscore.
That was your turn. Okay, I'll tell you mine. No, I copied this one because it's the usual bit. So I might have to go with this, right? So name. Oh, call name. Parts. For the moment, just to have the thing. So split by underscore. Okay. So now I need a substring the I slice. Here we need to import that because I'm not using it. So it's going to be an I slice of
that was for use for the iterator,
not for the
what did you say? No singing.
So we're gonna skip the first one, so I think to skip the first one is that one. Worse for anything.
Kind of
base, like overkill. No, just we take away the first one, it's a list. Away. So we take away the first element and we split it. Now we do call name equals that one for call name parts for parts in call name parts call name plus equal part plus. That should be place actually.
Can you just join or something?
I split. Wait. So I split. Ah, you mean join? Maybe. Is there a join?
Probably. Oh, you changed the page, please.
Python.
Yep.
So then we need to learn to do that, and then we can do like that.
Beautiful.
Is it? It's quite beautiful. Yeah, except for the mistakes.
Yeah.
Still beautiful.
Still beautiful.
Now we're safe. Wanna break it?
You save.
Oh, we're safe. My fingers like automatically save. Okay. They're made for save, see? All saved. It's like the magic of save. Everyone say
anymore.
And then what you say? I didn't see. So let's see now. Maybe it breaks, but at least like the idea was there. So check in hospital. Maybe it's the opposite. So this one, it only takes one less. So
maybe you need like a comma length dot.
Yeah, but we need to split this one.
And then I think it's
left. Ah, no, none. There was none. Until there is none.
Mm.
Yeah, we use it somewhere else. Okay. Mosquito bites. What you say?
Wow, look how many arrows there are.
Is it us or is it them?
I hope it's us. Like, I really do, for their sake.
maybe. Okay, we can. It's good for, you know, we've done it. We've done this bit. Look at that, so beautiful.
Wow.
So let's check if it was us.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for it to save. Okay. See.
We can't show.
So you don't get to see.
You don't get to see. This is the input. We are doing the output.
So. It's not quite working. It's getting it even if there's something.
So if. Because you got any. So this is correct.
This is incorrect.
So we should print out all the incorrect ones. And if like, the num didn't work out, so. Well, one for sure. So what we do also is whenever we're doing actually. In this one, whenever we're doing any, we print out the line so we know it's content. Unless it's empty, right? So, you're clear.
Okay. So you want to print out this?
Yeah, no, but now we know that if it's none.
Yeah.
If it's none, we're going to check if the next one is none. And it didn't happen for us, right? Actually, what didn't happen was the match. So we should print out range cell value when it does not match. Right.
Ah, okay.
Because so that's when like we have it. Yeah. So
this
maybe
is where
we're
having the problems.
Yeah. So we check like what is going on.
Because something that I'm not understanding is there's times when we're only filling in the cell color, and that should never happen. Because we only ever either fill in both or the range cell.
Maybe what you say. Yeah, like here, like okay, that's it. Let's print out anyway. Let's focus on when like the matching doesn't work.
Okay.
And then we'll see.
So you want me to print out the values?
Yeah, just like what is inside range cell.
Range cell dot the value.
It's a bit too much and we don't understand.
Yeah.
So now we'll say like we assume that there is nothing in the cell that we selected. Okay. There's nothing that we like in the thing we selected?
Yeah.
Hello.
Okay, let's run it.
Yeah.
Ooh, NA. NA, okay.
So NA is not good. It's okay. Is NA okay?
I don't know, we have to check the rules.
Or NA.
Okay, so NA is fine.
NA is fine. Okay, so 1 billion euros. So if you take away the NA, then maybe it's fine. So we kill that, I switch. So yeah. So if it's not that one, and then we'll do if not NA.
does.
Okay. No, you do the different.
Oh, sure.
And here we've been using like, I've been using the string value, which might not be possible. This is just gonna be, but maybe, let's say, no, because we're not accessing anything. So we try? What'd you say?
I said we try. What is this singing?
I don't know.
It's
stuck in my head. NA. Why NA still? So this is like when there's like ninja.
Yeah.
So this one we can take away. Like we can fix it ourselves. This is because it didn't want it to be parsed. It's done in the.
What do you mean?
If you do the little thing, then like it just doesn't show up as a number or something. I don't know. I see that they use it a lot, so we can clean this one up. So NA, why is it NA? So we're printing this one. So if it's not that one, or
no, and
wait. You're right. Yeah. Why? So why is NA there? Anyway. If it does not match this one, so before that one, what we do is like if what like that seems to be in the range value. Yeah, in the range I use it. If range cell dot value equal starts with and we have it here. Ends with, did you say starts with? This one, then, or we can just, it doesn't even matter, we can just remove it. Equals itself, the string itself. So we don't know dot.
This.
Replace this one with
nothing.
So now we'll clean up and it's for free. Yeah, it's like we'll clean up. Okay, so clean up, let me write the clean up the cell, just keys. So now we're still getting the NA, because we should do dot trim, because they always have spaces,
there's
bastards. So, that's true.
People spending
the trim,
hours entering data.
Don't worry. So they need to trim this one. And now we forgot to trim all the stuff. Because they always like put spaces by mistake. So if there's no, if that, this, that's why we need a string here. So we can trim something like a string. So there. Now should be fine.
Okay.
I think now we're gonna get
fewer errors.
These. I have a strong feeling of saying it.
Of what? Yeah, I know. It's like.
String object has no object. What? String has a
string.
String
has.
Why? String has no attribute.
Let's check what we did before.
What did you say? Maybe it's not trim, right? It's trip.
That's what happens
when you merge languages.
Yeah. When you jump around languages, you
all
just
forget
everything.
None. It's okay.
Why is it printing?
It's okay. Yeah, because we're okay. It means they're both none.
Is that what we're printing?
Yeah. Like when it should only be there when they're both none, or it's wrong. Because see, let's go somewhere. So if the set is none, and no, it's not true. So it's getting there. We're still getting none. It's print now none. So it's not going into there, right?
Yeah.
Because no value is the set itself, right? Let me check. Oh, no, it's okay. Like there we're using the value is none. So ring cell is none. So if there's none, but here we're getting printed out anyway. Means that it is not none. Does it ever go inside? No, we will come in this app.
Yeah.
No error, never.
Never.
So but it gets errors. Ah, yeah, because it goes into the other, right? So why is now skipping that? Why is skipping is none? I mean, do we need to pass it? No?
You went before.
So it's not none, right? So what is this?
Oh, maybe because we're doing like this whole string replace thing when it's like none. And so maybe this is changing it to like a string or something.
Yeah, but you're right. So
I don't think we should do that. I think we should just like
ignore it. No, okay, so if the string is we do it later, right?
Yeah.
So if it's none. It's your terminal.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So if it's not, yeah, I'll tell you. So if it's, but then we need to do it before the other if.
Why?
Because we can't touch it otherwise.
Yes, we mean. I mean, can't we just do it as another if statement? Like, put it.
So then we do twice.
In
so we do two arrows.
Like this.
Then we do two arrows, it says double arrows.
Why would it say double?
Because if it goes in, you move them.
Right, okay.
No, undo.
Yeah.
And then I think we'll do the other one. Wait, do this one, what's the problem? Like, it's the same, just because nothing changes.
Okay, now we'll see if that fixes the issue.
What did you say?
Okay, now it's working. That's me, I fixed it.
What? I said equals the la 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 la.
Yeah, I know, but I was like, oh, the
problem. Yeah, that's true.
You're welcome.
Wait, now we need to see. Let's not stop it.
Yeah, because now we're going to check the output.
If he actually looks
yeah,
like
the Excel file.
See and now we can take away the prints, right?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh, yes, my
God. Let's see.
Error.
I think because it's open.
Yeah. We need to make some sort of mention about that. So then when they do it, weird, they're not like, oh, everything's broken, nothing works. They're just like,
oh, yeah, maybe they.
Because they're definitely going to do it. We've done it so many times.
I see what you mean.
Wow, so many errors to fix it.
Yeah, but if you think like about like over, there are over 2,000 lines for each, like for each of those.
Yeah.
I think like if it tries to, if it fails, it just adds a number. Or like something like that.
It fails,
it
adds a number.
Yeah, like output 1, output 2, output 3. If it's open, it's just like, it's adding a number. So now we shall see output. So there's also still like secret. I will just keep checking. Would you say?
Still doing that annoying thing.
No, no, because you're writing none now. And NA is because. Yeah, so for some reason this one doesn't get changed in color. So this should be both of them. So I think we are just not giving the right thing. And here is also like. Not
good. But even this, like this shouldn't even go into here.
But this is because there's like that, right?
No, I'm not talking about that.
I mean, yeah, but that's good. It just means I did a bug because of that. Because now that the value is none. So right here.
Yeah.
And so, yeah, we need to like rethink the logic of that. Because the cell value will have that value. Huh? So, yeah, I guess you're right on the end. Okay, so much. So.
You can just call that a new variable, though.
I want to. So, if rain cell is none, we don't have to touch it, we just change the color, right?
Yeah.
And this one, does it ever work? We managed to change the color, so it's fine. And it was changed when that was done, which is fine, but it wasn't changed with that one. And that one did not get changed, right?
Yeah.
So, we'll have to see why that is the case. Let's see this one. Cell.fill. So, we don't know. So, if
we can do else, and then do it in an if else. So else clean up.
Else, yeah, we'll clean up. And then we do.
Yeah.
So we know for sure it's not none. It's not like empty.
Yeah.
Then we clean up. That's the point. And the only thing is now we are going for yellow and we're never getting yellows. So we never got a yellow. So is there a problem with the color? No. Clearly. That we were used till now. So now we can check this one, and all I want to switch this one. Yeah, with some problems.
This is basic.
See?
Too late.
Rain cell is not if. Maybe.
Oh, because you deleted it.
You know?
Yeah. You did some like cleanup and then you deleted it.
I mean, that's how you clean up, right?
Yeah.
Let's clean up.
I was wondering, I thought, oh, I wonder
what
you just deleted.
Boom. Boom. And very quick feedback.
Yeah. Like, okay. Most important thing.
The feedback is. still find some errors. Ooh, hello, thank you, Mr. Harper. Oh wait, and you need to read this one.
Harpreet Bhatia.
Harpreet Bhatia. Okay. Hello and thank you.
Thank you for following us.
Thank you for following us, and you know, don't worry, guys. You can like chat and you can interact. You know, even though we are getting crazy on this like Excel sheets. We got 25, by the way.
Oh, okay. Party. In our
brains. Anyway, in our brains. And maybe we should bring this up a bit, because you can't see the bottom.
Yeah.
Almost. Anyway, this is complete. Too much. When too much, you know, lose some when others.
Make
no
sense.
I mean, on purpose. So, this is, see, it's not being replaced.
Yeah.
So I think, I mean, this the difference is, yeah, that's not correct.
Yeah, things are not going as planned.
No, I think it's, yeah, good job, thank you.
You're welcome.
I think it's this one. Might not be. I want to see the pairs now. I think we might not be working with what we think.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Yeah, I was at.
Where are you?
From the beginning, I was like, I have a feeling with the.
Where are you? Where are you? Oh, I see. Anyway, it's your turn now. So let's just bring this on and then bow. Where are you, girl?
Yeah.
I see.
With these
voices. You said nothing.
Yeah, I knew. I was like, we're gonna come to it when we come to it. Like, this
we'll
is gonna
see.
Be something that's
okay.
We'll gonna
shall
get
see.
Revealed.
We shall see. Before this assignment, what?
Nope.
Happens to everyone.
Okay. Go.
Okay, we have to wait.
I'll be checked. Yeah, beautiful. No. What's your problem?
So just stop.
Okay, so it is saying that it's non. It is lying. Because then it's like highlighting a different cell. But they all do say that they are non. Oh, also, we need to check this number.
Oh yeah, but well, that's okay.
We do that afterwards.
One of the fixes.
Okay, so let's check the code.
No, but like, we haven't seen anything that is not none.
Yeah, I know, but then it's highlighting stuff which isn't none.
I know, but like, so this is always gonna be none, the first one. Yeah, okay, so like, see, this works. The first one is always none.
Okay.
Then what we do, wait. We shouldn't have put it in the none, that's my mistake. We should put it in here. Understand? Because otherwise you're missing the pairs. We might be working with round pairs. We might be working with none of the next one and we just work on. So. I mean, we don't see now. We could be, for some reasons, skipping one thing, and then we work with the range and number, range number. Now we can stop. So we got 10, 15, 8, so no, it's okay. None, and a line. So that's fine. We're working with the, let's say, when we start with the number of, let's say.
But sometimes it is wrong, like for example.
Wait. You can't see it. You can only see when we start with the arrow. Are we showing this? Only when we start with the new line of the arrows, then we can start checking out. This is the first thing or cell, and then what happens next.
Okay.
And it's fine because when it's not none, like none, it doesn't show the range. doesn't know what you're doing. Maybe. Okay, so we start with 2. So 2 is correct, right? 2 is a number.
Yeah.
Then we go for the next one is a number, 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 number. When the number becomes a none,
we don't. Yeah, okay, and then we check and then.
And we get another none.
Yeah.
And then here we should be doing something, right?
Yeah.
And then there's going to be 4. Blah, blah. So this is the logic is okay. This one is like we are working with what
numbers,
we expect.
Yeah.
And when it's none, it goes into the next one, and if it's none, it does that. So the field color cell dot value. It is working there, and now we are like, so they're both none. So if they're both none, it goes inside here.
Yeah.
So. So we expect sell the value. No battery.
Okay.
30 seconds. Don't break my heart. Okay, so battery in 30 seconds to die. Don't die.
If you can't count down, like if you be like.
Well, you gotta talk to the Chinese. Okay,
yeah.
They made it, and it doesn't come down. Okay. So now we expect the none to be none. So both none. And we are checking that. And what we do is that we do set it twice. And we set it one time yellow. And one time. One first time. And then we see which one is. Let's see it. So we should only see both numbers, both numbers, both numbers. This one. So I think maybe the coloring maybe needs to be done straight in and not as a reference. Because we are copying out the value. But sometimes it works.
Yeah.
So
exactly.
I wonder if it's because we are not touching the stuff inside. So it works only when it's the when it's only itself. And that might be because we are not. What are we doing differently? Okay. Yeah, I wonder if maybe we have to like just do this again and then say dollars.
Maybe.
Because even that one, like, see? Yeah. I have a thought. So this one, so that's okay to check his content, but nothing else.
But it was set in the value before.
No. It was, yeah, but it wasn't replacing this one, unless I mean it's different, but like, we're not using this one, maybe it's just different character, so we'll see now is a, you know, test, okay, let's see, if it works, then we go backwards, so now we open it, and, more or less. Okay. So yellow worked. So yellow first, right? No.
Oh, I don't know what's happening.
What? So yellow's okay.
It's checking the wrong thing. It's like off. Like all of them, them are off.
Ah, yeah. So it's like plus. So it should be the mean plus one. Okay, so. So they're plus off by one. Okay. Oh, genius. So there's no plus one.
It's no plus one.
Selling next should be.
No, that's fine. It's.
No. Column? There's a column. That's okay. I think it's this one. Because this one. Ooh, because this one starts from. Is a one base. And this is a zero base.
So annoying.
What'd you say? I'm happy. I'm happy.
Stop singing.
Like it works now. Ah!
I didn't know that was necessary.
Huh? What did you say? What'd you say? Okay, sorry. Too much.
Too much.
Too much. Anyway. But I only meant well. That's a song.
I was like,
you're only one more. What is that? What is that? What will we play after that? For like the 10th
time. Play what?
The song.
Okay,
the saving. Pion. Are we. What do you think?
I think it's gonna work.
It's gonna be beautiful. Why would it be? Oh yeah, but it is. No. Even though, like, I mean, it's okay. I understand what you're saying, girl, but
there is a problem there.
So even this one, right? Should be okay.
Yeah, they all should be fine.
I mean, this is okay because we have this one, right?
Okay.
And A. So we should solve one thing at a time. And okay. One is, it went back to one, two. Yeah. So that one is okay, still okay. So now we have another problem. Is this NA? So, I mean, now we can rerun it and see if it's the NA. But like, also, why is it not repeated? Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Why is not replacing that one, right?
Yeah.
So I wonder if that one is a special character. The same. Okay, so saved. And I will see. So now it should just be straight line. Like, now there are more
issues.
No more issues. So
there's more spaces between them.
So let's check. So this is supposed to be. And how about this one? Oh no, we're starting. So that one, okay, so, I mean, okay, with three. I mean, as long as it makes sense. Oh, way less arrows. I mean, some I have still arrows.
Yeah, but maybe they're real.
Yeah, maybe they're okay. Sweet. Close. Yeah, because maybe like it will also check in wrong things, right?
Yeah.
So
that's what I think. Yeah, because obviously. Yeah, obviously.
This is obviously. And then like now say. No arrows. So did it get cleaned up? Not clean up. So they're not clean up, but at least they're not arrows. So There is a way to fix it. I wonder if I take it away, and does it stay?
So basically, what you can't see right now is in the Excel spreadsheet. There's these. Why is that not getting?
Because then it becomes a date. So this. I think it's okay. So this one should have this like one thing in the front. And it's fine because it's not being. It's fine. We don't touch it.
Okay.
We don't touch that. Can touch this, and then we don't clean up. Yeah,
because but now, then it's gonna highlight it red.
So this one say wrong. No, because now we like they're always gonna have that one. And so we'll just add it.
But they don't always have it, do they?
Otherwise becomes a date. Only if the date is not valid, then it's okay.
Yeah, so
I'm so this one should be like maybe. So if they have it, it means that it makes sense to have. So we do switchy, so we do like that the first character is optional, yeah. So, 10, 0, 10, and 0, 10. And we have hours. Excel.
Yeah, so like it's not optional.
So it's like plus.
No, I think it's dot.
No, dot is natural dot. Unless we do like. Computer. Look it up. Calasera. Calasumo.
Question mark.
Ooh.
Beautiful.
The easiest thing.
Did you copy the whole thing?
Boom. So okay. Now let's check the document again.
Okay, yeah.
To see if there's any problem. No, no. So let's see the one that are actually like red lines. So that's fine.
That's beautiful.
And we're working. Yeah, great. So we done all those, yeah, it's great. I mean, it looks fine.
Yeah, it looks good. With the cell index was like plus 3.
Probably because I maybe that the other one started from 2 and the other one from 4.
Yeah.
So 1 and 2, and the other one is.
Yeah,
it looks
good.
Great,
because
that's
1. Other stuff? Okay, this.
Yeah, great. There's only numbers, so it's not correct.
That's
be range. Great.
What's this one?
Same, right. Okay, sweet.
Okay, now we need to check that the number is just a number.
Yeah. Go for it.
Okay, so if cell is non, do this. And then it's LF cell dot value. Copy.
Pasta.
Yes.
Yeah.
So We don't have others anymore.
Just,
it's not gonna be
D.
Just a D. And no.
And no, nothing else. Just a
nothing
D.
Nothing else.
No. No, it's okay. The range. Because I mean, I'm gonna have more intended than needed, but it's just not the dash. What'd you say?
That was a mistake.
I know you meant well. Maybe.
You know, I don't think we need to do this. Like, there's a character which means one or more digits. I'm gonna look it up.
Yeah, but this is exactly what it said.
This is saying maximum of 10 digits.
From 1 to 10. So you cannot have 0 digits.
Yeah.
What'd you say?
Okay, so we're gonna be like, okay, whatever, that's fine.
If it's not, then we do like yellow. Or red, actually.
But we're doing yellow here. I think red's, yellow's good. It's like consistent. It's like
or
saying.
What?
It's like saying, this is.
Almost correct.
Almost correct.
Okay, perfect. Makes sense.
So let me change the cell.
Okay.
It's good now.
Most. Great. Okay.
Love it.
No need to test this.
yeah, let's just assume it works.
So now we have done formal numbers and ranges.
Beautiful.
Now the totals. We are really able to do that. What'd you say? Anyway.
Well, we may as well.
So we go the same. If blank, next line should have range. Total. If the line has range, you need to be blank plus range. If hospital is set to YY, then it should be. I think we'll do the specialty first, and then. So let's analyze what we're supposed to have. Something specialty. So if something specialty, if hospital blah blah specialty has YY, then something's. And another specialty. So they're all related in couple. So they're like, well, we need to find how to find a couple. So actually, we should look at them here. So specialty, and then. Wait. So say hospital XX. That's what it is. Let's like, and then a new file, and then we'll say.
Let's look up secondary single.
I think. No, because I think it doesn't have the same.
Yeah, it must do.
But see, like, why are specialities and specialty?
We only have our specialities.
But maybe. So what did she say? I don't know.
Oh! So there's specialities, and then there's position speciality. And
I
then
know.
We only have our position speciality.
So XX speciality?
Yeah, because you were being a bit noob.
No, I wasn't taking notes. So if no, see, this is numbers. So yeah, this is same idea, but only if this one. So if the specialty, whatever, internal medicine.
Yes, hospital.
Speciality.
Speciality is Okay, so if specialities internal medicine is YY, then what specialities physician internal medicine should be a number, something like that.
I know, there's so many. Do you see how many?
We don't have to go through them. We're like complaining and
I know, but we have to like find a way how to pair them. How do we pair them like properly?
So what we can do.
Yeah, sure. Oh, unique.
Oh, I got like I've got an idea. So we have them all in a file like this. Wait, listen.
No, we don't need to make them pairs.
Yes. Listen, I've got an idea. So we have them all in a file like this.
We need to do it here.
Yes, here. We have them all here. Beautiful. Yeah, so now we copy the other lot. The hospital physician specialities.
They're already there.
Yeah, so we highlight physician speciality.
I see what you were going, but
copy, and then highlight hospital speciality and paste.
wait, I understand that.
Yeah. See,
No one else got it. I'm just so genius.
No, you just didn't give me
your
time to explain.
No, I give you time, and it's great, and now we're doing that. It's great. So, see? What you say?
Exactly.
What you say?
Thank you.
You're welcome. See? But you're right. You get your thing.
What?
That's great. Just added a new line. And now we go like this one, and we go.
Is that right?
That's double.
It doesn't look right. It
looks perfect. Oh.
No, you paste it in wrong place.
As you say. No, I did like this and then like, boom. The thing is that there's more cursors than. You know how you do it?
How do?
You have to go,
because there's double.
So, we do like this.
Pow, pow, pow. Time's up.
Still not correct. Not enough. So that's for, because there's other, so we need to take away.
I hope they're in order.
The thing is, let's check. Maybe can I do this? No, still incorrect. 25 selection, and that one, 25 selection. So this should be okay. Because we need to do this maybe. Man, so gross.
Why?
Did you say?
So again.
So there's 25 stations. So should be it. We'll attempt. That's why, you know, went to shit. Everything went to shit, man.
What, to run?
Just everything. We'll have to do by hand. It seems bad, but. So tell me a story of your life.
What should I tell you about?
Tell me about your best your best ice cream.
Best ice cream
in your childhood. That made you like, is this even possible?
Well, I think my favorite is always the one where, which we actually had kind of recently, you know, like there's the, their food is in England, and it's like chocolate in the center, and then like chocolate ice cream, and then chocolate again on the outside. Those are so good, they're just like...
But like, because you buy it, right?
Yeah, because you buy it.
I mean, I know, yeah. But like, it's not like artisan made.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I know, you tell me. No, I just imagine.
Oh, yeah, so the artisanal place, like down my road, so the best ice cream. No. When I'm a child, my parents don't give me.
Like, it's normal to
do. I know. Actually, no. When I was, I did some au pair job in Italy for like 7 months.
No, if you're not a kid, doesn't count.
Yeah, I know it doesn't count, but every day we'd go and get
artisan
ice cream. And the kid was addicted. We'd get like massive amounts. So he was a bit spoiled.
It's worth it, you know?
Like, I know, but we don't have ice cream places like that.
It would be sad. Like, it's just ice cream, right? You
know,
like,
I know, but it's because it's not so sunny.
Come on, if you do nice ice cream, like, you can take it, right?
Yeah.
I mean, like, you took it like in summer, it's fine, but like.
I think maybe like we have some places like that, but they're quite expensive. So.
No, but it's just really like, just ice cream and some. Maybe the fruits is expensive, could be expensive, yeah. but not everywhere. I had a friend of my mom, and she like. She just like made the thing like, you know, you could buy powders, and some people like some places do buy powders, even for the milk. But she didn't. My God, I mean, just amazing. Taste and you know, like, I mean, she closed up a while, and, you know, that's why I don't worry anymore. But
she's the, not there anymore.
You
obviously, you don't go if she closed.
Yeah, I'm just saying, like, I'm not like, ooh, I'm just saying,
sometimes
long finished, very long. So, you are finished?
Yeah, okay, I finished.
You did the best part now.
How do you do meaning? Is it like shift front?
No, control.
Control.
You go like, bam. You go all the way to the next. That's what you want. And do that in a line, right? Like,
shift.
And you can go up?
No, I go to the front.
What?
That's too late.
Later. I have to go back. And you need to so, yeah, artisan and artisan.
Yes, she gives you lucky, man. Like, everyone has such a.
And do like you need to do the this one, double mamba, this one.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, probably you shouldn't. Like you should just do that. The green. Commas.
Okay.
I mean, I say artisan is the shop.
Yeah, but it's like, it is artisan.
Did it?
Yeah.
Really?
And again?
No.
See, then they're all on one line.
Yeah, they're all on one line, this is just long.
I don't know, it's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah, but I think your problem is because it's too long. Okay. I don't know what you mean.
This one doesn't. I mean, it doesn't have like a associated range or whatever. So I think we can get rid of it. Others.
Oh, we need to keep it. Somebody maybe for the future.
We have pains.
So what do you mean, like, and then really, it's okay, right? Some things are just longer, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so then put them in the other one, and then we can do this, and then we call it a day. Totals we do tomorrow.
Okay, sure. And by tomorrow, we don't mean on a stream tomorrow.
No, but no stream tomorrow.
Okay, so you did it. List. What's it called?
This is called specialities
artisan equals see, I told you it wasn't on one line, that's what I was
trying. In one line, wow. I thought it would be nice. They said you're right. Okay,
yeah,
right. I'm like, what'd you say? Now it's one line.
What?
Oh, it's a big noise.
Sorry.
Wait. Okay. I know you only meant well, but what you do? Beautiful.
Great.
Bam. Okay, keep going.
Sadness.
Do all the rest. You think you're done, girl?
Yeah, we do this again.
Genius. Then now we probably need to change this, like, split into a better one.
What?
Does it always start with hospital? Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, specialties, internal medicine. We just hit the first one.
Maybe we skip...
specialties.
We skip the two, right? Hotel,
yeah.
Hospital, specialty.
And we say... specialties.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. No, it's okay.
I missed an eye.
You got a mouse in my
eye. Yeah, there we go.
Two.
What's it called? List specialties.
And then here we need to do this. It's kind of going to be similar, but different. Check. Specialties, I guess. Lines. Usually when we go for lines.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Because we might reuse something, but then we can't really reuse the same way. Good. So.
Switch.
So. The thing is that we could reuse things, but. it's just like the logic is a bit better not. We have to keep everything like very separated.
Yeah, logic is
a bit. It's just like pain in the ass to follow. In this way, we can do this again, this time for 3. So, spec. Then it's going to be so spec, number, and index, and my name is the same.
Oh, you should put column names here. You just
it's the S.
Yeah. That's what I said. I was like, you should. This is column names.
Anyway, so this one we can do the same. Maybe we can also just do that. I mean, like, it's gonna be the same.
Yeah.
The only thing is that we have to check. So this is the same logic, pretty much, but it's only, it says here, only if it's YYY should be, if it's no, it should be empty and range and A. So it's a different logic. So now if we're going through which one? The phone number ID X. Instability phone number spec. And now we got the cells from that. So now we can go away and we can say if this cell dot value equals, I don't know if it's easy to say. So strip keys, there's some buggies, and I mean
strip.
Huh? So is so that we can compare. If it's why, then we do something. Edit. If it's no, I put an end, but we should check. So NA, yes. Yeah, so if it's NA, if it's no, yeah, NA. NA or no? Is it only no? Let's check. Zero NA. Yeah, we'll do NA and then we'll say, because then we can also just say NA and then else we do the cell, we make the cell right then because it's just empty. I mean, or actually it's empty, it's not following any of this.
Well, shall we check if it's no as well?
No, because that this one now we print and we see what we see.
Okay,
yeah, this is just for us. In this way, we just understand. So, if it's NA, we'll have to check. So, then the cell goes plus one. So, if it's NA, we expect
the range cell.
Okay. So, the number cell to be none. So, how do we get, we need to get that is, need to put it out, I guess. Always get it. Just so. And then we see if it is inside. So number cell is, what's that one? So what we do is like this, this and if it's equal to NA. No. If number cell value is none. So we make a, we only say okay if it's not none, we set it to red.
1, 2, 3, go.
Right.
3, 2, 1, go.
And then we do if, so we just go line by line. If then we set it right.
There's only one of them, like because of the NA, then the range should be something.
No, NA means it should be empty.
Okay, but the rules say.
The rules say if it's NA, then it has to be empty and NA.
Oh, really?
If it's no or NA, then specialty should be empty and range NA.
Okay.
So we're working on the negative now.
Okay.
And now it's just. So this one we don't care, and else we set red, and then this is the catch-all, and it should be, and this should be same level as this. And now what we need to do is that the white one.
Okay, shall we print, like, shall we
do
try
the
Y-Y,
okay,
the
Y-Y. It's logical. So the word y is the same as the other one?
Yeah. Okay, let me just read through the logic again so it's clear in my head. Okay, so if
y,
it's
y.
set to yy, then it should be a number
or like
empty.
So like the other one.
Okay.
So maybe that one we can put into the function. So whatever we do there.
Yeah, it's here.
Maybe that. Yeah, or whatever, maybe not though, because we're doing for three things now.
Yeah, it's confusing.
But you can reuse some things. So if it's by y, then inside we expect the value to be, if it's none.
If none, then this should match.
No, it's the whole thing. The cell value is none.
It's all of this.
All of it, and arrows plus one. That's it. And we just have to rename some things. So probably we can throw it in one option.
Should I do that?
Yeah. Put it there in between.
Yeah.
I think just print it out. I think that this name was great for that. And then whatever. And this one should be check. There was not LA, not beds. It was.
Is
it nurses? Doctors? No. It's not beds. What was it?
Number
ranges. And then because we are consistent, we're calling only number ranges here.
Okay.
So then, and we can also skip. So then there you basically need to call the 252 cells.
Yep.
So first one is cell number.
Just a cell, right?
No, cell number.
Cell number, okay.
Because one is a cell number, one is cell range.
Sure.
This is like a string table.
Cell.
And then you can just say.
So this.
Then we'll send in another stuff.
Yeah.
So, right, click bottom. And so. There and so.
Maybe we can pull this out and then pass in some range. And then we don't need to pass in these extra information.
Sorry? Okay.
We can pull this out. Have it above. So, have it outside. So we're going to get rid of all this, right?
Yeah, but... I mean, range cell is going to be... It's going to be outside because you provided inside.
Yeah, exactly.
So yeah, kill.
So this will become like so. So first, check out the range.
So.
And then
range cell.
Range cell.
Yeah,
and then I pull this out.
And the point now we like is the
errors. We're also gonna pass in the errors. First, I change all the range cells.
Okay, so errors. We can return. We can say zero and then return.
Okay.
Yeah, just like at the end return. Errors. Then arrows equals zero. We can make it like global, but like.
No, because we're thinking just we can return one.
You mean like. There you go. there means no errors here. And here. Okay, and then here. So this was a number cell and dream cell and it's all done.
We're done.
Just
check. Like, that's fine. The code looks beautiful. Not really. It's awful.
It's fine. It's fine. Ooh, already wrong. So cell range cell, number cell.
Which line did you say was zero?
I like to assume. Invalid syntax in def. Line 3. Oh, it's 160. So. Forgot this.
Syntax error. No.
So those are noses. Okay. So we should allow the noses.
Yeah. And then we should change.
And both none. Where is the none? Maybe it's the previous. Let's see. Because I saw some other errors. Just that. So, if and is not none. Yeah. So, if is doesn't match. If string dot value dot string equals no, right?
Yeah.
Then we just fix it.
Yeah.
Else, we do the rest.
No. Then now you can just return. You don't need to do an else.
Yeah. It's okay. So, you know. Here we do return zero, and we clean this into. It should be in.
And also check here.
But it's here, right?
Yeah, also. This is actually the problem.
Print. Why have I done it there? Yeah, this is maybe.
Maybe also, but no.
So if is not an A. So if he's an A, then. So if Rensei is. Okay. Or print cell dot value equals no. Print cell dot value equals. Then like Elif, so this is Elif, right?
3, 2, 1, go! That's
okay.
No, but the logic doesn't work.
Yes.
Because
I shall never. Yeah, no.
If we change that to a no.
No, wait. This is also wrong logic, by the way. It's not even that. So let's go back. We change to an A, it's fine. The problem is like here. Right. Let's not touch this one. Because it's a different thing. The problem here is that if this string value is YYY, we are gonna check if the string value is NA. So this one might have been no, right? But then like we're checking if, so if it's NA, the cell,
yeah,
we are saying that they're also the cell should be NA. It's not true.
No, the range cell should also be NA.
No.
Yeah, it should be.
No. Shouldn't be both NA. Like,
yeah. If the cell, it's like if hospital specialty said to no, then
should be empty.
Then and the
so it cannot should be NA.
And range should be NA.
So num, let me check. Maybe we're right. The cell number is not none. And the cell is the under YY.
We can do it before, like if range cell the value.
Yeah, it's okay. No, it's okay. It's fine. Yeah, I'm just. So, if the cell equals NA, the problem is that sometimes it does not.
Yeah.
Or, I mean, what we do is that we can just set.
Yeah, and then we just set it to.
Yeah, let's go. So now we should have way less no's, many yeses. It's okay. Because we are not.
Yeah.
We got some YYs. So a Y and a YY. Because it was like lowercase.
Yeah.
So we need to fix that.
And then again, like, just set it.
Yeah. If it's that one, we do cell dot value equals. So, yeah. What happened there? Neonatology. I like how we didn't type that.
What do you mean?
Like, we didn't type neonatology, it was parsed.
So slow.
It crashed.
What happened?
I mean, we didn't do any wires, and then, like, it should just. I mean, this one has to go through all of those, right? So maybe a lot of numbers. Maybe we can restart. Thank you. Because now we got that one. I shouldn't even get the YY. Well, Y is fine. No?
Not totally.
We got some no and. We got a no there.
Wow.
So, okay, let's kill because we don't want to save. So if strip to upper. Do even to upper this one.
Yeah.
Then we put it in NA and otherwise it's fine.
Wait, what about the other? No.
It was N.
Go ahead. Here. You said like not checking if the range set of values, no.
You mean this one? If it's different then.
3,
2, 1,
light. Yeah.
So we cleaned up that one. We got a 0 there. An N. Okay, so we redo. Now we're going to check if there's any hidden errors.
Like more
nodes.
No.
Yeah, so we got some none, we got some na, NA.
foot strip.
Yeah.
No, other way. You're stripping before them, yeah.
I just like doing concrete stuff. And then we should probably do the same, right?
Yep. And then also check if it's like no.
No, no, no.
No, no.
Only if it comes up.
Oh, yeah, true.
If it doesn't come up, then I'll do it. I'm wrong. Of course. NA, 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 NA. Why so many NAs?
Oh, because now we're setting it to NA. So, if the problem...
Yeah. So, if it's not an A... Good catch. You know, I want to clean it up, but...
Created more problems.
Well, now everything was an A.
Yeah, so they're none, so it's fine.
And then you got some ranges. Because they're not supposed to have ranges in this point?
Yeah, because it's NA, so we shouldn't
have... Yeah, if it's NA, then it should have nothing. And so... None, none, empty, so it's bad. Alright, let's keep it going, and then... Almost done, guys.
Four more specialties. Ah, no, total. Yeah. Not doing that tonight. So we got 9901. Beautiful. So we don't need to check. Ciao.
Yeah.
Okay, so there. Beautiful. And we don't need this too. So now we run and see if it's cleanly going through it.
You mean it's not like
just like
out stuff?
Yeah. Just like to be like clean and also we see how many like arrows. Yeah, that's fine. Like 2 million is too much, right? But if it's like endocrinology. What's going on in this endocrinology? Like 766. There's one that has 766 there.
Oh yeah.
So endocrinology. So that's kind of like if it's like 30 out of 2000, it's fine. But so endo, yeah. So because they're both empty,
yeah.
And they've been a bit lazy.
So they need to be NA or something.
Yeah. And that means it's fine. So we have done Azure. Very good. And so we do git status. Added checks for numbers and ranges. Very good. Very good. So let's check if it's out there. And so since we always have it on our GitHub, I want to leave. Thank you for asking.
Time's up.
Thank you. So Excel parser. And it's out there.
Text shower.
Well, where is the text shower?
Text shower. You meant to write shower.
Shower.
Problem with not being native.
Well, shower is a shower, but
yeah.
Like if you want to show, what is something that shows?
Like display.
Yeah, but that displays.
Yeah, which is kind of like showing. Like
yeah, but then it's visualizer.
Yeah.
Yeah, but or shower.
Shower.
Anyway,
thanks
for everybody who's following us and like
watching.
I'm watching. Thanks for the new peeps who have followed. We really like it. It's like kind of little fun, little twingly, and and maybe we get to more chats like next week.
Yeah.
We found a nice setup today. Like it was.
Oh yeah.
Very
like,
little disturbance.
Not totally awful Wi-Fi. And
yeah, the cooling helped us.
Yeah,
like, not getting crazy.
Too
so we're happy today. We're very happy. Okay. Are we not very?
No, normally this happy.
We are like
normally like dying and
tired. And frustrated and tired and.
Yeah.
And
so not
like
so much
heat,
despair.
Yeah.
Not so much despair.
There was
much
like happy
joy,
program.
Much joy. Even though like.
Should do like this like.
What?
No, just like it was cool. Like it was a cool team like moment of happiness, and you just destroyed it.
Okay, and
See my happy.
Yeah. Okay. Love it.
Great, so
thank you very much.
Next week, what are we gonna do? You know what we're gonna do.
No, we don't know what we're gonna do.
You know what we're gonna do. Okay, she's getting into like bioinformatics, so we're gonna do something
with
like, push her down the ditch,
me.
You know, like just get started. Yeah,
people respond to me, then we will.
Yeah, so if you guys know any like bioinformatics projects, we have some that maybe we're gonna start contributing, just like you know, here and there, no pressure. And that's all. So might be like Dockers maybe next week.
Maybe.
Probably, definitely Dockers. Oh really? Okay. So how is it? Is it also mental like us or is,
yeah.
is,
probably,
is it a bit more like straightforward? we were trying to get like go through all the cells and it was just like because we were using the old API, it was just like complaining about
everything.
I saw about this one and it annoyed me that I had to use two libraries, one for reading and one for writing, and I was like, why didn't this one?
So that was it.
Maybe that would have made our life easier, but like we are reading and writing, so yeah, we'll have to do like both, like which at the end, like, I don't know. Oh, okay. So it's not like, there's no read and write. I thought it was like Excel RD and Excel, So Python, Excel models, maybe. So, and we do like this Excel RD, right? So reading. So yeah, it's for reading file there. Oh yeah, you go. You can.
I've been programming.
No. Ah, okay. So you mean like, yeah. See, RD is read and Excel write.
Yeah.
So, I know. I thought that because we also output, so I thought we had to do.
Yeah.
Anyway, so for programming, you mean like just in live? Or
streaming.
Yeah. This is Helga the Human. So you mean like just for this stream or just like for? So yeah. And so anyway, continue.
So in live. Yeah, that's why it's messy. I don't look at it anymore. I'm like, close my eyes.
Say open please. Wow.
So I've been programming 4 years.
Yeah.
And I done lots of
four
random
years.
Stuff.
Not
yeah,
bad.
I know.
Not bad.
I know. Like
bad.
It feels only yesterday that I was just like, whoa.
It also for me feels like you just started. No, I didn't. So 4 years,
yeah.
What did you do first thing?
Yeah. We travel.
We're like digital nomads.
Oh, no, but we don't like that term. So we
just travel and we do some IT. And I started maybe 15, 16 years ago, like when I was like a little kid. No way.
Oh my god. We are in Pune. We're in Pune for a month.
Okay,
we're gonna
go and get some coffee or something. Okay, ping us afterwards.
Yeah,
okay?
We're in Pune.
We've been traveling on the all the north, and now we're like gonna be here. Yeah. We're gonna be here for a month. So do you live here, or you? Let me see. You travel and work. Okay, like pretty much like us. Ah, you want to travel and work. Mm-hmm. Okay. So are you from like Pune, or are you traveling, or? And then you can tell us if you look better or like
what?
Or worse in real life.
Oh, I live there. Yeah.
Okay. So then we can go like somewhere.
Yeah. If you want.
Yeah, sure. If you want, we can meet up. Now we're like just in here and help out. We're like doing work away.
Okay. So where were you born?
Yeah.
If you.
So yeah, where were you born? So then I add you. And we add friend. So I add you, and then we like we can go for like something. So like where are you from and where are you like Helga the human from?
Rajasthan.
Okay. Natively Bihar. Where? Because we were in Patna.
Yeah, we were
stayed in Patna Bihar? For a while. Yeah, Bihar is Patna. And then Punjab is like near Jammu, south of Jammu, but includes a bit, historically included like Kashmir.
Right.
And then Uttar Pradesh, Australia, and it's 24 a.m.
Wow.
Oh, it's worse than us, okay.
It's crazy.
So are you working or you just can't sleep? Or like living the vampire life like us.
Yeah, so I mean to be fair, I've had a few recently.
Yeah.
Just like up at 4 a.m. working.
Okay.
Oh, we've been there. Yeah, we visited for like half a day.
Yeah, like
Bodh Gaya.
Yeah, and Gaya is like is a town nearby.
Student nights can be rough.
Yeah, yeah. Absorb as much as you can. Yeah,
just
sure.
Like sleep on your nose or something. Like,
Okay. Because I also absorbed a lot, but you get at the pub, you know. Absorbing every night, you know, like any. Cool. So what do you guys study? Like IT? We're post students.
Yeah,
like,
we're like quite a few years.
Are you?
Student.
You shut up. I'm like. you're like longer, right? Like,
yeah. I'm like.
I have 1 year more.
2 years post student life.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Is it more? No more. Because you're in
like three,
two and a half.
Three. Oh my god, 3 years.
Three. Yeah. So third year computer engineering. Okay. So then what are you gonna do afterwards? Keep going, study something more, or
like do masters?
Yeah. Masters are fun.
Yeah, I didn't do a master's because I actually didn't study computer science. I studied biology at university, and then I just decided, like, biology sucks. And then now I'm like, I want to do bioinformatics. Yeah. So
I mean,
never
the idea of biology is good. Like, you can help, like, work on something, you know, for the bio.
Sure, okay.
Live. Okay, so. Third year computer engineering, and Helga, your first year computer engineering, right? We'll do some internship or then. And job, oh yeah.
Yeah.
I started when I was in first year of university to do just some like freelancing here and there, like online, and you just had to keep it up. It's more like it's a bit different skill than working on in a project, you know, maybe at a job, like a proper job. And so yeah, so maybe the sooner you start, the easier it is to like get into it.
Yeah.
So I'm in my first. Ooh, okay.
That's cool. It's good you're enjoying it.
Yeah.
No wonder you're staying up until like crazy hours.
Yeah, it's fun. Like, I mean, I've been doing it for like 15 years, and there's so many aspects of it, and because then you start and you think like, oh, I can do magic on a computer.
Yeah.
And then you go and then you go down, you know, like you go step by step, always down, and then you come back up. And...
I started with learning, I started random stuff. So because I did start in Perl and then Python and Java, it wasn't like consistent.
If we started with Python.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, you didn't start with Python.
No, I started with Perl.
Okay.
Yeah, because I just had to do some scripts.
C++. Yeah, like, I don't know, for me, I mean, I started with Turbo Pascal.
Yeah, that's how old.
Yeah.
That's how long ago.
Yeah, so like in university, we did like Java first language, but I started in high school, like second year of high school. And we do some, let me see, I'll show you. Turbo Pascal. So that, I mean, Turbo Pascal is the IDE, right? Let me see if one. Yeah, I mean, stuff like this.
So lovely.
So this was my first one. And it's like, and the cool thing, I mean, Turbo Pascal, the first thing we did always, it was like, get the matrix. So basically, it's pretty, like, let me see. So, with this one, with Pascal, So with Pascal, you couldn't really like you couldn't make them go down. You can only make them. I mean, it was hard to make them go down, right? Mm-hmm. And so, you had to like make them go the other way.
Right. Okay.
And then you had to turn the monitor so they look like.
Oh my god.
Like Bolan. Bolan. Remember, but like Bolan. Yeah, like, I mean, this one is like recent, but I remember like with XP. And then I remember my first, like, then I did my first gaming stuff was Torque IDE. So it was like kind of Unity. So it was Torque, 3D, Engine, and then Demo. Since we're going through the past. So it was like 2000 and... So it was like crazy advanced, man. What are you going through?
I wouldn't worry too much about
language.
Language,
whatever you need. They're all the same.
So, like, if you see a job or something or something a task that you want that's in a different language than what you know,
But this is got a job. So it depends. If you're looking for like finding a job in your city, like yours, truly great. Then you might have to look out around, yeah, because maybe, like, I mean, it doesn't matter, as long as you do code, it's fine. But, like, for example, when I was in Berlin, at the time, they were doing a lot of, like, IoT. So maybe you were learning things like Python, like Ruby, or C++. But then when I went to, like, Helsinki, they were doing maybe more web, and maybe more like also some hardware thing, so it depends.
Also depends what you want to get into.
And
right?
Also what you like, because if you do things that you don't like, you know, it's not fun.
Like if you want to get into web, maybe you want to do some PHP and Laravel, maybe you want to do Ruby on Rails, or...
They're up to you.
Yeah.
The only thing that I can tell you is that whenever you feel that you might get stuck with a language, then you are already stuck with the language and you have to switch. Because if you already feel it, that means you should probably try something new. You should, just for like your brain, you know, keep... You never done mobile, do mobile. You haven't done hardware, buy like an Arduino or Raspberry Pi and try like a month.
Yeah.
Just get, and maybe you go back to your Python, Java, whatever, and you're like more, you just have a little bit more knowledge now that you can reuse.
Yeah.
And that's like super, super important.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, there's not that, so Torque.
But at the same time, I wouldn't stress too much about it. Especially at least your like first year. of university.
Yeah, maybe. Like if you feel confident with the language, just like switch just for fun, I think.
Yeah. I would think about what you like.
Yeah,
I
what you like.
I wouldn't think about what companies like. So think
otherwise
of
otherwise you do ads.
Yeah,
all the time.
You can end up doing boring stuff. So like you can search GitHub for like different projects.
I can tell you like is it something you like? I mean, you like,
Web?
AI, games, you like computer vision, web?
Mobile apps.
Yeah, like, what is that thing that you like? Robotics,
really cool.
You start with the things that's like, if you're really into IT, you will have a list of things that you find really cool. And by the time you're done, you will find another list of things you find cool.
Yeah, you'll find more things every time.
Because you just started, so like you have like a lot of things that,
yeah.
that it's fun to go through. Man, it was like a day demo scene. That like you always started with. That wasn't this one. So, I mean, coding was super joy. It was like. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, games is fun. If you like playing video games, like making a game gives you so much knowledge as a whole, that is crazy. I mean, I think like unless you're lost, if you know that you like something and you don't know how it's done, try it.
Mm-hmm.
You can make games with Unity, which maybe is a made to. Hides a lot of stuff. You can try it with Python, like Pygame. That one might give you a bit more like understanding of how things run in a game. Or you can be crazy and start making like in some lower like maybe C++ or some like OpenGL, like a lot of things.
Or you can do JavaScript.
Otherwise, I was like, if you're not sure, look into OpenCV. OpenCV is a good skill. Like you can do a lot of things with OpenCV, even like not necessarily with the camera. You might want to like process images just for like extracting things. So OpenCV is fun and it's like that is very useful. You find other jobs for that. And then if you like little hacker thingy. Get yourself like a Raspberry Pi with some cables and play around with that. That's like, invaluable. Like, there's no value. Like, it's valueless.
So valuable.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because that one like gives you an understanding of like also a little bit of electronics and sometimes people just like somebody who can make a little prototype. And you know, not everybody can do that. So there are some kids with maybe like, I don't know, in Australia maybe it would cost a bit more, but like $20-$30 or something. You get a kit of like a Raspberry Pi and the cables and little like board and you can do things. And for projects, let's say like going back. Yeah, I don't know. Depends what you would like. That's it. Or, I know that's complicated, but if you ever want, you can make like a Game Boy emulator. You can make that. So what we do, we are currently, let me see. Well, we're probably first. So in Pune, we are like helping out at this like media institute.
Yeah.
It's like, near Shower Gate, I guess, somewhere in the south. And so we were helping out, and now we're this was part of the
help that we're doing.
Of the help, and so more IT help and things like that. And then we'll see in the future. Like, we're staying here a month, so we're gonna help out.
Visit surrounding places.
Try some food.
Swargate.
And then my only worry is kind of game is that That is true, but things will remain in your mind. Like, it's, let me see, even Python, you can be thinking, yeah, but I'm only learning how to do a for each, you know, or a for loop in Python. But once you understand that that's how the thing works, then you will look for that function into another language, and you don't have to learn it, you just need to learn the syntax. So Pygame will have things like input, will have things like loops, like all the if and else and logic. And that's the thing, that even if you go to Unreal Engine, they will be there. They will be in different layers, but they will be there.
And like, you're still gonna like come across some challenges, and like just the whole like problem solving of coding, it's, I mean, you need to keep on like taking on projects and challenging yourself, and then each time you'll get better at like problem solving.
And as you keep going, you learn how to search stuff, you know, like you search something in Python or, you know, whatever language you're starting with, and it's going to take you 10 minutes to find the answer. But the next round, you have to Google it again in Java, and it maybe takes you 5 minutes of time, you know, and you know how to find stuff. And that's like, I remember that when I was, you know, when I started and I couldn't find something, I would go to my friends and I'm like, oh, I am lost. And now, like, when I don't know, I just spend like maybe just saying such stuff, and then, all right. And then you know like what pages just not even look, and what you just skip to the end, and like, oh yeah, this is what it is, and that is just like muscle memory, you know, just know how to do it and keep doing. So I've done like really useful, like sorry, really useless at the time stuff that became really useful. Like I've done a little app for like Windows CE, which was the first, like, I mean, first, one of the first, like mobile operating system of Windows. It was in C#, it was rubbish. I could have learned nothing, but like, that was my first mobile experience, and like, all the pains, you know, that I went through that one, when I switched to Android, it wasn't that different. You had to like handle the clicks and the touch and the move. But at the time, it had no sense, because who knew that mobile would be so important? Yeah. Like, back then, it was just a little gimmick.
And like,
so you never know.
Most of the projects that I did, even like professionally, the first time, first project would then instantly get dropped. It would be like, so I work, I'd spend like some time working on a project, and then like the company would be like, oh, we don't need this anymore. like drop it. And you can think like, oh yeah, I wasted that time because like whatever, no one's ever gonna use that. But you learn so much doing it, just like all the problems you have to overcome. So.
Ooh, thank you.
Thank you.
I think that the only time that is really useless is when you like, you really have done it already, like exactly the same way, which, you know, sometimes happens. I think the worst is when you like done something and then you lose the code because you're a monk and you didn't save it or something. Maybe you learn a little bit, like to save it, you know, to save it. You learn maybe that you could do it in a better way. But that's maybe where you learn the least, you know, because you kind of have to remember what you've done. But when you kind of have to figure it out again, even if you're doing, like, you do something, you lose it, and you do it 1 year later, you have to redo it, it's still good because you have to rethink and re-go through it. So IT is just do it, do things you care, and then it's going to come, you know. Ooh, hello. Hello, Kat.
It's not even our longest. Like, that was really painful. I gave up halfway through. I was like, I'm out. I just left.
It was crazy stuff. Anyway.
We should probably leave.
But this is great. Like, we're not gonna, like, if you guys wanna talk, we'll talk, you know, because, yeah, sometimes, you know, we have a stream and there's, like, very, like, little talk. But we like to talk to people, you know? It's kind of nice. Like, we talk and then we read the text and then we last, like, oh, it's too many chats.
It's such a rare problem.
Anyway, whatever.
Yeah.
So let's, guys, let's keep in touch for next week. either on Monday on my solo stream or on Wednesday together, and yours truly great, and anybody else who is in Pune, we can meet up and we'll do it.
At 9 p.m. I guess for you that would be
like we are at like we do 9 p.m. We got the conversion, right? And so we started about 3 hours ago. Usually we usually start like 3 hours in the past.
Yeah.
And so maybe at one there. Sorry.
But I think
like
schedule.
Because we're gonna move slowly to your time zone because we are going to like Japan.
Sure, but not slowly.
We're gonna go and then we're gonna go there. And so there's gonna be time where like we're gonna be at your time zone. So follow us and then we will see. That's the pros and cons of like I don't know. And next stream, so mine that I do more like video games and stuff is on Monday and Wednesday. And Wednesday is when we do little projects, big, small projects.
We love Japan as well.
we're going back.
Yeah, Japan. It's like one of our favorite countries that we visited.
We actually lived there last year. When was it?
Yeah, last year. For like 5 months.
Yeah. 6 months. Five and a half, huh?
No, longer.
I think I was six. I stayed a bit longer, so I was six. But yeah, it's amazing. Really nice.
Yeah.
We do a mix.
Mix, like we've done mix.
We do anything.
Yeah.
We've done C Sharp, Java. So far we've done C Sharp, Java, Android, PHP, JavaScript. What else we do? It's okay. We've done
like completely random.
We might do, well, we're gonna do Docker next week.
Maybe.
Probably Docker. And we might even do some like Erlang because you're
Elixir.
Erlang is the same.
No, it's different. Different syntax.
The same. It's based on Erlang, right?
Yeah, I know. It's based on top of it, but it's like different syntax.
Yeah. So that we do anything, and actually we like to move around.
Yeah, because it's kind of like our time to experiment.
Yeah.
Because otherwise we have to do stuff for
your time to experiment.
My time to experiment. No, it's our time.
So, and if you guys have like something that you might like, I don't know, you want to see first, and like, I don't know, if you have any project, just suggest. And like, there's a link, you can suggest some projects. Then we do them. Like, if you want to see something with some game or some other things, we'll set it up because we're always like, always tight on ideas, so we have always have one or two ready, but never more than that. So then if you have, like, it helps us. Thank you guys. And
so
Helga, you should go sleep. Like, we should go to sleep, you should go sleep as well. And yours truly great, it's okay, it's midnight,
yeah,
and it's fine.
Yeah, got chills, got time.
thank you, and
see you next week, maybe.
See you, and we like thank you for everybody who's been following and chatting. And Game Boy emulator didn't load, sadly.
Yeah.
So, but that was like for Helga, that if you want, you can make an emulator in pretty much any language that you want, and you kind of learn how to run. Like, it's a very interesting project. It might take you like 2-3 months maybe to do, but it's very. I have to do it. I read about it and I want to do it. Anyway, thank you guys and good night.
Good night.